Hello everyone, I'm here with Nick with Huber Engineered Woods, and we've got a zip wall behind us, so he's going to tell us a little bit about what a zip system is.
Yeah, so zip system is really, it's an integrated structural panel, and you're also getting a water resistive barrier and a air barrier. So the general idea is you put your sheathing up just like you normally do, but we have this overlay that's integrated during the manufacturing process, so that's going to give you your bulk water resistance, and then you tape the seams, and we have solutions for any types of penetrations, pipes, also windows, vents, anything of that nature. So you're first of all sealing from water getting into your walls, and you're also keeping air from moving in and out, so it's a great energy solution as well.
All right, so let's talk about some of the evolutions of the zip system. When it first came out, you had the tape. It looks like we have a couple other options as well now.
Yeah, so we've been trying to increase our envelope for the amount of products that we have in this one solution. So different builders like to build different ways. So we have the tape solutions. The liquid flash is becoming really popular because it's really easy to apply, but it's also pretty foolproof on installation mistakes. If there's no hole in the liquid flash, then it's going to seal the penetration. So, and it's very easy to use.
All right, so I'm just gonna state the obvious. Do we need house wrap or anything like that on top of this?
Yeah, so this is a replacement for the water-resistive barrier. The only time you need another layer of house wrap is if you're doing a two-layer system for, say, stucco or adhered stone, where code requires two layers.
Got it. So I don't see any windows installed in this. Do you have to do anything special for windows, or do you just use a zip tape?
For windows, there are some redundancies there, mostly to meet code requirements. But we have the zip system stretch tape is my favorite way to flash a sill and jam, because you put one piece of tape, 30 seconds to a minute per window penetration is typically what we see for a normal size window for flashing the sill itself. And then you just install the windows, use sealant on the back of the flanges, and tape the sides and top, and use your redundancies for head flashing to protect from water there.
So it sounds like the stretch tape you can do in one piece, or you might have to do four pieces for the regular tape.
Yes, so the stretch tape is great because you can flex it around the corners of the sill and jam, and there's no butterflying. It stretches in every direction, so it's a very simple solution. And it's also coated with a lot of acrylic adhesive, so when you stretch it, it still adheres, and there's no tacking with staples or anything of that nature.
So somebody told me this tape is special compared to like normal window flashing tape. Like, what's the difference between this and some of the butyl tapes?
Yeah, so the acrylic adhesive, obviously you said butyl is an adhesive that not always the most sticky adhesive, whereas acrylic is extremely strong and has great properties. It also takes well to the stretching tape because you can coat it with a lot, and as you stretch it out, your amount of adhesive per square inch is still there. So it's a really good solution there.
All right, so we've got a wall system here. So I heard you guys do floors and also ceilings and roof systems.
We do, yeah. If you want to take a walk over, we can look at our roof assembly, and then we also have some tried and true flooring products.
All right, let's go take a look at the roof.